Hello friends, today in this video I'm gonna be walking through how to add job application form to Wix website. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to Unminute. So first of all, open your site editor and click on menus and pages, site menu, and from here select the page where you want to add the job application form. So I'm going to selecting here contact. And now click on this add and search here forms, and you will get this job application form here. So click on it, and now from this application form list you can select any form. So I'm going to selecting here this one, and I'm going to dragging it to the bottom. And I'm making a little bit larger. So here you can see I've successfully added a job application form to my Wix website. And now click the headline and you can change the text from here. So you can change everything from here one by one. So after editing, click on save, and this is how we can add job application forms to Wix website.
If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to Unminute. Thank you for watching.